Hey, it's Fran, again, with a really quick video, really quick one for me, just because people have been asking about my Heiko FA400 in recent videos, and so I thought I'd make a quick video about my kind of on-the-cheap but efficient fume extraction system. So I got this, the Heiko FA400 fume extractor, and it has the activated carbon filter behind this filter, and people have been asking, why are you putting a piece of paper over your fume extractor? But it's not paper, it's actually this high efficiency filtration material. It's sort of like an N95 rated material. I think it's actually the same material they make N95 masks out of, but it used to be that you could buy this by the sheet in continuous sheets and rolls and such for making, you know, thin, efficient filters. And I had been just cutting out pieces of this and putting it over top of the activated carbon filter that the Heiko FA400 comes with. They say that on the Heiko site that the carbon filter that this comes with is like 80% efficient. So I figured putting this particulate filter, you know, for like a HEPA level or like an N95, it makes it like really close to 95% efficient for all the particulates in the solder fumes when I'm actually soldering. And also, I have this other HEPA filter here. This is actually a small desktop HEPA machine. It's an old Honeywell. I've got like tons of filters for this still. And I use this to vent off the fumes from the tip, because there's actually two sources of fumes. There's the fumes from the actual soldering when you're melting the solder, but also the tip of the soldering iron continues to vent fumes as the residual flux and such burns off the tip. So I put the soldering iron right under the HEPA filter, and I even have this like cardboard flap I taped up there just to create a more laminar flow of air this way into the filter. So basically the fumes just get sucked right up and into the filter and then blown out the top. So I have these two on all the time. The Heiko and the other HEPA are hooked to the same switch on the bench, so I just turn it on, they both come on, and that's sort of my standard setup for dealing with flux fumes. And just if you want to take another step up, this is the Heiko offers these high efficiency HEPA filtration filters that are made for the FA400. I haven't installed this yet because I'm still using this filter, but you know, a little while this will get saturated. I'm going to try this new box filter. Curiously, it doesn't have a carbon layer to it, so it's this deep well sort of, again, it has like a wire mesh in there and a kind of a HEPA or N95 kind of material, and they're very similar to this, only they've sort of folded it accordion style to increase the surface area, so I guess the airflow through this would be much higher than my, you know, setup with putting this extra filter over the old carbon filter. So I'm going to give this one a try, but I imagine it would work as far as like efficiency, be about the same as this, about 90-95% for those particulates. So anyway, that's pretty much it. Just, you know, simple setup. Hope that answers the questions people had about the FA400, and yeah, all right. That's it for this one. I'll see you back here at the bench real soon. Bye! Thank you. that you're watching. Friend, that's what I'm doing. Working at the bench again.